I mean, everybody in my band's an A-list player. I just don't have time for B-list guys.
I always dreamed of being in a band. You know, I want to be part of a band. I still want to be part of a band.
Hired Gun is, he's like the best of the best. Everybody knows that this guy is an assassin. And nobody will know who he is, but he gets the gig because he's the best available musician that gets hired to go on tour to deliver that music for that artist.
You are the guy that Billy Joel chose to help make those hit records and those unforgettable tours. That's who you are.
And if you're not great tonight, you may lose your gig tomorrow.
I'm walking out there, I'm going, you got 25 feet to save your career. What am I gonna do? I've just seen two guys get fired and I got fired from the last record. I turn around, I sit down and I go, ding, something pops into my head.
Pink's looking for a guitar player, man. And he's like, would you be interested? I was like, hell yes, I'd be interested. Because I wanted it so bad. And I just had a feeling about everybody in that room. They had me walk outside, hang out for a few minutes, and they brought me back in. They're like, got the gig, man. We'll see you in a week in Budapest. I was so happy. So, so happy.
Justin's amazing.
Some members of the Ozzy Osbourne band slept in their tour bus parked next to the house.
Boom. This huge boom out of the middle of nowhere. I mean, looked out and there's our tour manager on his knees crying, they're gone, they're gone. It was an emotional challenge for all of us to get up on that stage, you know, and it was the same production, same clothes, same intro of Randy playing Diary of a Madman right before we went on, you know. The only reason why I left the band was because it was incredibly painful, beyond words, to continue, to carry on, to be on that same stage where Randy should be, but wasn't there anymore.
You know, I remember seeing Kiss being on the front row, like just standing on a chair, leaning on stage right in front of Ace, and I still remember hitting his platform boot. At the end of the day, we all can still remember that kid in us that saw some band on TV or on stage that said, I want to do that. I think it's really important. You got to keep that alive inside of you. You got to keep the fan in you always there, always alive. When I see little kids down the front, I was going, yeah, that was me. I was one of them kids.
For years, I've been like, I don't want to be a side guy anymore. But how the f*** do you say no to Bon Jovi?
When you're a kid, you're like, I want to be a rock star. I want to be a rock star. I never said that. I always said, I want to be a session guy.
I'll never be as great as I want to be, but I am willing to spend the rest of my life trying to be as great as I can be.
What I always say is, if you do something that nobody else does and you do it fairly well, you have a chance.
There comes a point when the realization sets in that they're going to be done with me someday. And when they are, I got to get out before that happens.
I might not be the star, but I'm having an amazing time playing drums, touring the world, making money, and supporting other people.
Getting to the top is hard. Staying at the top is virtually impossible.